And a chicken coop catches fire in Montgomery County. Fire crews rushed to the home on Daly Road in Woodlawn this morning. When they got there, they said the coop was fully engulfed in flames, and sadly, 20 chickens died. Now, no other injuries have been reported, and it's believed that the fire was started from a heat lamp plugged into an extension cord, ran from the house right to that chicken coop.